exactly are we, Mr. Brute?
Well, Richard.
It's Billy, sir.
Oh, sorry. Well, Billy, we're heading to one of the finest cities in all the world.
Manchester?
No, we can't afford such luxurious places like that. Oh. I'm afraid we're going to have to head somewhere else a bit different. Now hold on to your tash, Billy.
Well, I don't have one.
Oh, I'm afraid it's going to be a bumpy ride for you then. Oh. Tally-ho!
I don't think the Americans will be too pleased that you crashed into their statue.
Well, you're wrong there, Billy, because that's not the Statue of Liberty from America. That's the Statue of Liberty of Paris.
Paris?
Yes, Paris.
Paris!
Paris is a city for lovers.
Like kissing girls and cooties?
Ha ha ha! Yes, Billy, like kissing girls and cooties. But not quite like kissing girls and cooties. Now, if you'd come follow me, Billy...
You're really my personal space, Mr. Brute.
Yes I am, Billy. Yes I am. Well, Billy, what do you see before you?
An example of bad scaffolding?
Ha ha, that's right, Billy. The Eiffel Tower.
What's an Eiffel Tower, Mr. Brute?
The Eiffel Tower, Billy, is one of Paris's biggest attractions. And who do you think would be attracted to this kind of thing, Billy?
Lovers?
That's right, Billy. But not just lovers. Lovers of architecture.
Ooh.
The Eiffel Tower also is the home to some of the best caricature artists in all of Paris. You can get your face drawn.
It looks just like me!
Yes, it does look just like you, Billy.
Where are we now, Mr. Brute?
Well, that's simple, Billy, but I won't tell you. I'll just show you something downstairs. Ah, that's right, Billy, but not quite. You see, Jeremy...
Billy!
Oh, sorry, Billy. Well, you see, Billy, the catacombs of Paris is a famous underground ossuary, organized in a renovated section of the city's vast network of subterranean tunnels and caverns towards the end of the 18th century. It became a tourist attraction on a small scale in the 19th century and was open to the public on a regular basis from 1867. Yes, Billy, quite an eyesore.
What's with the Egyptian pyramids, Mr. Brute?
Ha ha! Oh, Billy, you silly sausage.
Sausage?
No, not yet, Billy. These aren't Egyptian pyramids. This is the Louvre.
Ooh!
The Louvre holds some of the finest paintings in all of Paris and possibly the whole world.
Ooh.
Yes, Billy, it is pretty impressive, isn't it? But back to the paintings. This particular painting, though, is probably the most eye-popping of them all. It's the Mona Lisa.
Oh, wow!
Hello.
The Mona Lisa, Billy, attracts all the art lovers across the whole world, and not just art lovers, just lovers of anything to do with art.
Awesome.
And now, Jason.
Billy.
Simon.
Billy.
Oh, sorry, Billy. Well, now, Billy, time for that sausage you wanted.
Oh, excellent.
To the restaurant.
Yay.
So, Billy, do you understand now?
Yes, I do, Mr. Brute.
What is it that you understand exactly?
Well, I understand a lot about skeletons.
Ha ha! Shut up, Billy. Well, Billy, exactly what I'm on about is, this city's all about lovers.
Lovers?
Yes, Billy. And not just the lovers who kiss and they hug and they dance together in the night. I'm talking about the lovers of architecture, lovers of art.
And skeletons?
Ha ha! Especially skeletons, Billy. And you know why we're here at this candlelit dinner, Billy?
Because lovers come here.
Yes, Billy. And what kind of lovers are we?
Lovers of food!
Yes, Billy. Lovers of food. Such a beautiful sight, isn't it, Billy?
It sure is, Mr. Brute.
Now, where did I park my plane?
Again, don't know when, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day.